Is there a specific way to pick tulsi leaves?
Yes. There is one mantra that we chant. The mantra basically is to ask permission from Tulsi Devi to pick her leaves so that we can worship Krishna, and also to ask her to bless our worship. The mantra is Tulasya Amrita Janmasi Sada Tvam Keshava Priya Keshavartham Chinno Mitram Varada Bhava Shobhane.
So when you pick the tulsi leaves, you just hold the branch with your left hand, and then with your right hand you pick very gently. This is your manjari.
So this is the manjari from the tulsi plant. So by gently rubbing them like this, you will release the seeds from the stem. See, these are the seeds, the tulsi seeds.
During the hot season, Tulsi Devi produces a lot of manjaris. So it is advisable that you pick the manjaris regularly. And like this, you keep the plant healthy and she will produce more leaves. But there are some days that we're not supposed to pick tulsi. According to our Acharya, Srivasanatha Goswami, he said that we should not pick tulsi leaves on Dwadasi days. So if you need the tulsi for your puja on Dwadasi days, then you pick it the day before, and you can keep it in a damp cloth to keep it fresh.